The Director General of the National Sports Authority, Professor Peter Chumesi, has explained why the Accra Sports Stadium was used for musical concerts and church activities during the festive season in a statement released on Saturday. The NSA board cited limited funds from the Ministry of Youth and Sports, leading the authority to seek additional revenue through facility rentals.
The Director General of the National Sports Authority, Professor Peter Chumesi, has addressed the decision to rent out the Accra Sports Stadium for concerts and church activities during this festive season. In a statement released on December 29, 2023, Professor Chumesi attributed this move to limited funds from the Ministry of Youth and Sports, necessitating the authority to generate additional revenue through facility rentals. Expressing concern over the 287,000 Ghana cedis received for renovations in 2022, Professor Chumesi underscored that renting the stadium for non-football events helps alleviate financial challenges faced by clubs struggling with daily usage costs. This in turn contributes to settling debts incurred by the National Sports Stadium. The statement comes in response to criticisms faced by the National Sports Authority following recent mishandling of the facility, which resulted in the poor condition of the nature pitch for footballers. The aftermath of Stoneboy's 2023 Beam concert, which sold out the 40,000 capacity stadium on December 22, left the pitch in a deplorable state, despite the thrilling performances by various artists.